Welcome to today's game at Parks and we'll be going against Canastota. Up to jump, we got, again, 22 Tyler Oxley, number 10 Jared Nielsen. Ball goes up, Patriots get the ball. Bixler up top, passes it over to Knipling. Knipling going to give it to Gadsky. Gadsky throws it inside to Oxley. Comes back to him. Bixler can't do anything, throws it to Trevor Hofer. Canastota putting up good defense. Inside to Oxley. Oxley goes up for 2 points, puts it in, getting the first 2 points of the game. Nielsen with the ball, gets it up top to Shea Jolly, gives it off to Scott Jolly. Back to Nielsen, inside to Jolly. Shea goes up, misses. Oxley with the rebound. Bixler will get the ball. Pass it to Gadsky over to Hofer. And ball will almost get taken away and goes out of bounds on the far end, giving it to Canastota. Ball gets inside to Subert, gets it to number 10, Nielsen. He'll shoot, miss. Patriots will rebound. Gadsky will take the ball down court. Pass it off to Bixler. Inside to Oxley again. Goes up for two and puts it in. Shea Jolly with the ball. Passes it over to Scott. Up top to Nielsen. Comes back to Subert. Subert will shoot for three and it'll go in. 6:10 left in the first quarter. The score already 4-3. Patriots barely in the lead. Trevor Hofer will get the ball. Pass it to Gadsky. And Gadsky got called for a carry. And we'll give the ball to Canastota. Ball gets tried to get past over number 3, Mason Decker. Ball go out of bounds after a foul. Foul looks like it's on number 23, Trevor Hofer. His first team foul. Shea Jolly up top with the ball. Goes inside for two, loses the ball, gets it over to Nielsen, and he will put in 2 points. Gadsky with the ball, passes up top to Trevor Hofer over to Bixler, comes back over to Gadsky. He'll shoot for three and puts it in. Decker with the ball. Gets it over to Jolly. Jolly threw it over to Nielsen up top to Scott Jolly. Over to and ball will be given to Shea Jolly. He'll travel before he shoots, giving the ball back to the Patriots. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Oxley. Oxley will pass it, get it stolen by number 20, Subert. Foul again on Trevor Hofer, his second team foul. Keegan Mallon will come in for him. Decker with the ball. Passes it to Shea Jolly. Tries to pass it. Ball hits Oxley and goes out of bounds, giving it back to Canastota. Gets it to Scott. Over to Shea. Shea will pass it up top to Subert, who will travel again. And give it to the Patriots. Sorry if I don't get everything on the camera. It's a strange angle. Bixler with the ball passes over to Oxley. Oxley will throw it to Keegan Mallon up top to Gadsky. Bixler will give it back to Oxley. Tries going inside, can't do anything, gives it to Mallon. Mallon will go up for two, miss. Oxley will rebound, put it up, miss, but is fouled on. That'll be on number 22, Scott Jolly, his first team foul. Oxley at the shoots his first and puts it in. Coming in for Canastota, we have Carson Hofer and Jacob Boozman. Hope I got that right. Oxley shot his second one and missed. Shea with the ball. Pass it inside to Carson Hofer. He'll shoot, miss. Oxley will rebound, giving it to Bixler. Bixler can't do anything. Passes over to Oxley. Inside to Gatsky. He'll go up, miss. Decker with the ball. Tries going in, can't do anything, gets it up top to Subert. Gets back to get Decker. Decker will shoot for two, miss. Carson Hofer will rebound for them. Back up top to Shea. Shea will shoot for three, miss. Called on number 42, Carson Hofer, his second team foul. Ball will be given to Patriots. Chase Bixler with the ball. Gets a handed off to Gatsky. Gets to Knipling. Knipling almost gets the ball stolen by Shea. Shea will hit it out of bounds. Oxley and Knipling will come out, letting Eli Hofer and Cooper Gordon in. Hofer out of bounds, passes off to Bixler. Gets it over to Mallon up top. Comes to Gordon. Gordon will pass it off to Eli Hofer. And foul will be called on number 30, Cooper Gordon. This will be his first third team foul. Becker's coming out, letting number 4, Greg Enbright in. I hope that's right. Shea with the ball. Passes over to Subert. Subert will pass it to number 12, Boozman. Ball will go to the bounds, giving it to the Patriots. I'll get these names eventually. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Gordon. Gordon will pass, and Subert will steal the ball, go up for a shot, and is missed it, is fouled on, I believe. Keegan Mallon. I think he got a technical. And Oxley come in for Gordon. Shea with the ball. Tries going inside, doesn't. Gets it over to Subert to shoot for three. Misses. Carson Hofer will rebound, put her up, miss as well. He'll rebound it, though. Give it off to Subert. Subert will pass it off to Shea. Shea will pass it to Engbright. Over to Guzman, back to Shea. Shea will give it to Subert. Subert shoots at two and puts it in. 2 minutes left in the first quarter. The score 8-9. Patriots behind by 1 point right now. Gatsky goes in for two, shoots for a fadeaway, misses completely. Ball hits the black line, giving it to Canastota. Shea'll get the ball to take down court. Shea'll pass it off to Engbright. Over to Nielsen. Back to Shea. Shea goes inside for 2 points. Misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. He'll pass it off to Bixler. To take down court. Bixler will pass it off to Gatsky. Back to him. Over to Hofer. Hofer will give it to Kniffling. He can't do anything. Comes back to him. Canastota putting pressure. Bixler goes up for two. Misses. Foul is called. I believe foul will be on number four. Greg Embright, his first third team foul. Bixler will shoot his first and miss. Decker and Scott will come back in, letting Shea and Engbright out. He'll shoot his second one and make it, tying the score at 9 each. Scott with the ball, pass it over to Decker. Decker gives it to Boozman. Ball gets over to Scott, back up top to Decker. And Nielsen with the ball, get it over to Scott. Scott goes and a foul is called on, I think maybe number five? No, on number four. Kniffling, his first 15 foul. Ball gets over to Nielsen. Nielsen trying to go in, doesn't work. Passes over to Boozman, back to Decker. 35 seconds left in the first quarter. Boozman can't do anything, pass it back to Decker. Ball almost stolen when he passed it off to Scott. Ball gets inside to Carson Hofer. Ball go out of bounds, giving it back to the Patriots with 22 seconds left. Patriots wanting to do a one shot. Bixler gets the ball. Foul's called. Foul will be called on number 10, Jared Nielsen. His first fourth team foul. Kniffling passes off to Bixler. 5 seconds left, and hand check is called on number 12, Jacob Boozman, his first fifth team foul. Kniffling tries passing it, and Scott Jolly Wolf hit it out of bounds again. Kniffling passes it far out to Gatsky. 3 seconds left, shoots for 2 points, and doesn't make it. And that will end the first quarter. The score 9-9. And back from end of first quarter, the score again 9-9. Shea with the little pass over to Scott, back to Suber, over to Scott. Scott goes inside for two and puts it in. Very sorry for this angle. Puts it in the point, but is fouled on. Foul looks like it's on four. Knipling again, his second, sixth team foul. Scott will shoot and put that in, giving themselves a three-point lead. Knipling with the ball, passes back to Bixler, inside to Oxley. Oxley trying to go for 2 points, shoots, misses. Foul is called on 23, Trevor Hofer, his third, seventh team foul. And Canestota will be up to shoot. Try to figure out these angles. Trevor Hofer will come out, letting Mallon back in. And Subert, number 20, is up to shoot. Shoots, misses. Gatsky with the rebound. Bixler inside, goes, shoots, misses. Keegan will rebound, passing it back to Bixler. Bixler trying to go back in, passes over to Oxley. Oxley goes up for 2 points, and is called for a charge. This will be his first, eighth team foul. Apparently, no one really likes the call except Canestota. Shea passes over, gets it to Decker. He'll shoot for 3 points, and he'll make it. And timeout will be called by the Patriots. 30-second timeout. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. 7 minutes is left in the first half. The score 9-15. Canestota in the lead. Bixler passes off to Gatsky, getting across the line. Comes back to Bixler. Bixler inside to Oxley. Oxley will pass it out back to Gatsky, who can't do anything either. It'll get it to Bixler. Patriots just can't get inside. Knipling shoots for two, misses. Shea Jolly with the rebound. Shea passes inside to Scott. Scott will miss, and foul will be called. Foul will be called on 22, Scott Jolly. His second, sixth team foul. Number 10, Nielsen will come out, letting number 12, Boozman, back in. Bixler with the ball. Passes it and gets stolen by Subert. Subert will take the ball, pass it over to Decker. Decker goes up for a layup, and foul is called. Apparently he got nicked in the head. Foul will be on Keegan Mallon, his second. Ninth team foul of the half. Decker will be up to shoot. Decker shoots and misses his first one. Made his first one, my bad. Misses his second. 6 minutes left, the score 9-16. Canestota. Bixler will get called for a travel. Scott with the ball, passes over to Decker. Decker will give it off to Boozman. Gets it over to Scott. will be fouled on. By Knipling. This will be his third. 10th team foul. Scott up to shoot for two. Scott will shoot and make his first one. Knipling will come out, letting Eli Hofer in. Shoots a second and puts that in as well. Bixler with the ball. Pass to Eli Hofer, over to Gatzke. Eli passes inside to Oxley. Tries passing it to Mallon. Shea will steal the ball. Shea will pass it off to Boozman, over to Subert. Gets it over to Scott. Scott passes to Subert again. And 3 seconds in the box is called on Canastota, getting the ball back to the Patriots. Mallon with the ball up top, throws it over to Oxley inside, and Subert will steal the ball, passes it out over to Decker. Decker will give it over to Shea. Shea Jolly. Shea will give it to Subert. Subert passes off to Decker. Decker trying to go inside. Nothing is. Shot doesn't count, but he's still up for two shots. Foul is on number 21. Keegan Mallon, his third. Decker up for two. Decker misses his first shot. And Nielsen and Carson Hofer will come back in, letting Scott and Boozman out. Decker shoots and makes his second one. Bixler with the ball, passes to Hofer, barely not going out of bounds. And foul will be called. Foul on number 42, Carson Hofer. His second, 17th foul. Eli Hofer up to shoot. Misses. Shea with the rebound. Shea will pass it off to Subert, who will shoot. Miss. Bixler will rebound. Bixler passes off to Hofer. Comes back to him, though. Bixler passes off to Gatzke to shoot for three. Misses. Gatzke will rebound. Gatzke, not sure what to do, passes up top to Bixler. Bixler passes off to Mallon. Comes back to him up top. 3:50 left in the game. First half. Bixler will then go in for a layup, shoot, make it. Score now 11-19, Canastota. Subert passes off to Shea. Shea shooting for three, misses. Carson Hofer will rebound. Go up for 2 points. Will be called for a travel. Gives it back to the Patriots. Bixler with the ball. And hand check will be called on number 10, Jared Nielsen. His second, eighth team foul. Nielsen will come out letting number 30, White Lance, in. Bixler makes his first one. Bixler makes the second one as well. Shea with the ball. Shea trying to go inside. Slips. It's called for a push. That will be on Eli Holfer. His first. Looked more like he slipped on the ground, if anything. Shea makes his first one. Makes the second one as well. Gadsky with the ball. Passes over to Bixler. Bixler will give it to Hofer. Can't do anything. Comes back to him. Inside to Oxley. Foul is called. Foul number 42, Carson Hofer. His third, ninth team foul. Carson Hofer will come out, letting number 10, Nielsen, back in. Oxley will make his first shot. Misses second one. Hofer with the rebound. Gets it inside to Oxley. Oxley goes in. Misses. And it's called for a travel. I don't get how. Shea with the ball. Passes over to Subert. Subert will give it back to Shea. Shea shoots for a far out three. Misses. Bixler with the rebound. 2:40 left in the first half. The score 14-21. Patriots down by 7. Oxley called with a charge now. His second foul. And White Lance will come out, letting Scott back in. And timeout will be called. 30 seconds by, and back from timeout. Scott will take the ball down court. Pass off to Shea. Shea will give it back to Scott across. Decker gets the ball, shoots for 3 points, misses. Oxley will rebound. Oxley will pass off to Bixler to take. Bixler gets it over to Eli Hofer, comes up top to Gadsky, shoots for a far three, misses. And Bixler will get the ball after some hits. And foul will be called. Foul will be on number 10, Nielsen. This will be his third foul. I believe 10th team foul. Bixler up for two. Sorry. Makes his first one. Nielsen will come out, letting number 20, Suber, back in. After Boozman had come in for him. Bixler shoots again and makes a second. Shea passes over to Decker. Comes back to him. Over to Subert on the end. Up to Scott. Scott will give it to Boozman, who puts up for 2 points. Bixler passes to Gatsky. Over to Hofer. Hofer gets it inside to Oxley. Goes up for two. Misses. Boozman with the rebound. Foul is called. Foul looks like will be on number 3. Chase Bixler, his first foul. And Boozman will be able to shoot 2 points. Shoots and misses his first. And makes a second one. Bixler with the ball, gets it over the line, barely, by Gatsky. Hands it off to Oxley inside for 2 points. Decker with the ball, will hand it off to Shea. Shea going inside, passes out to Subert, back over to Scott. Scott will send it over to Boozman, back to Shea. On the side, Shea trying to go in for 2 points. Foul will be called. Foul number 25, Eli Hofer. His second. I believe it's Eli Hofer. They haven't put it on the board to confirm. And he makes the second one. Scores and put on, I believe. Hofer with the ball, passes off to Gatsky. Gatsky will get over to Hofer. Hofer shooting for a three, misses. Shale rebound, foul will be called on number 21, Keegan Mallon, his fourth already. Looks like Shea will be off to shoot. And okay, they fixed the score. So it is now 18-25, Canastota in the lead. Shea will make his first one. Keegan Mallon will come out, letting Grayson Binger in. Shoot and make his second one as well. Gatsky with the ball with only 40 seconds left on the clock. Passes Binger inside to Oxley. Oxley goes up for two, makes it. Shea with the ball now. Shea trying to slow things down. Pass off to Scott. With less than 20 seconds left. Try to wait for a one shot. Scott goes inside, slips, passes off to Subert, back up to Shea. 2 seconds left. Misses, and that will end the first half. The score, 20 Patriots to 27 Canastota. And welcome back to the beginning of the second half. The score again, Patriots 22, Canastota's 27. Patriots will get the ball in the beginning of this half. Bixler with the ball, passes it inside to Trevor Hofer. Passes outside to Gatsky, shoots for three, puts it in. Scott will take the ball. Pass it to get it to Shea. Foul will be called. Foul number five, Gatsky, his first team foul of the half. Ball will be given to Decker. Over to Shea. Shea shooting for three as well, puts it in. Bixler gives it over to Gatsky, shoots for 2 points, and puts that in as well. Shea with the ball already. Passes it over to number 10, Nielsen. Shoots, misses. Gatsky will rebound. Gatsky passes it over to Hofer, comes back to him, shoots for three, misses. Oxley with the rebound, puts up 2 points. Scott passes to Shea. Shea trying to go inside. Can pass it back out. Gets it over to Nielsen on the end. Comes back over to Shea on the side. Shea will pass it and get it over to Scott. Inside to Nielsen. Foul will be called on Chase Bixler, number three. His second team foul of the half. Nielsen out of bounds, passes it far out to Decker. Decker passes over to Shea. Up top to Subert. Gets it inside to Nielsen, who goes up for 2 points. 6:10 left in the third quarter. The score already 27-32. Canastota still in the lead. Travel will be called on Bixler. Scott with the ball. Passes it over to Shea. Comes back up to Scott up top. Scott trying to go inside, doesn't work, throws it back out for Shea to shoot for a far three, doesn't make it. Gatsky will rebound. Gatsky will take it down court, pass it over to Knipling on the side, comes back over to Hofer. Gets to Trevor Hofer, goes in for 2 points, misses. Subert will rebound, gets it over to Decker. Decker goes in for 2 points, misses. Gatsky will get that rebound. Trevor Hofer with the ball, passes up top to Bixler. Comes back to him. Ball, Trevor Hofer goes in for 2 points, misses, but is fouled on by number three, Mason Decker. His first team foul of the half. Trevor Hofer makes his first one. Decker will come out letting Carson Hofer in. Hofer shoots a second one and makes that as well. Scott Jolly will take the ball down court. Scott will pass it, get it over to Shea. Shea going inside. Passes back out to Scott. Over to Nielsen. Nielsen inside to Carson Hofer. Goes up for two. Misses. Knipling will rebound. Knipling will pass it over to Bixler to take. Gives it over to Trevor Hofer. Up top to Gadsky to shoot for three. Misses. Cannon Stoder rebounds. Gets it over to Shea. Shea will pass up top to Subert. Shoots for two. Misses. Bixler with the rebound. Passes it far down court to Trevor Hofer. Up for 2 points. Misses. Knipling will rebound. Hand it off to Oxley for two. An easy 2 points. 3:55 left in the third quarter. The score 31-32. Patriots just a little bit behind now. Nielsen with the ball up top. Passes it over to Subert. Subert will give it to Carson Hofer. Back over to Shea. Shea shoots for three. Drains it. After some confusion, ball goes out of bounds by Canastota. Ball will be given back to the Patriots. Coming in for Tyler Oxley will be Grayson Binger, number 24. Gadsky will take the ball down court. Pass it to Bixler. Shoots for three. Misses. Nielsen will rebound. Passing off to Scott. Gives it to Carson Hofer. And will be called for a charge. This will be Carson Hofer's fourth foul. Second team foul of the half. Bixler passes it to Knipling. Knipling called for a travel. And number 12, Boozman, and number 3, Decker, will come in, bringing out Carson Hofer and Scott Jolly. Shea will take the ball. And timeout, 30 seconds by Canastota. And back from the 30-second timeout. Shea gets the ball, passes inside to Boozman. And charge will be called on him. This will be Jacob Boozman's second, 13 foul. Knipling out of bounds, passes it over to Gadsky. Gadsky runs around, passes it up top to Bixler. Bixler going inside, shoots for an easy 2 points. Subert with the ball, tries going inside, passes out to Shea, shoots for three again and puts it in. Less than 2.5 left in the third quarter. The score 33-38. Canastota still barely in the lead. Trevor Hofer gets the ball inside, goes for 2 points and makes it, making the score now 35-38. Shea with the ball. And foul will be called on Landon Gadsky. This will be his second, third team foul. Nielsen passes it directly to Hofer. Hofer will take the ball in hand and off to Bixler. Goes to Knipling, comes back to Bixler when he can't do anything. Almost gets inside and foul will be called. Foul will be called on number 22, Tyler Oxley. His third, fourth team foul. Looks like Scott will come back in, letting Nielsen take a break. Scott will take the ball down court. Pass it to Boozman. Gets it over to Shea. Shea goes in. 2 points and misses. Oxley will rebound. Passes off to Bixler to go for takedown court. Bixler passes it to Gatsky barely. Gets it over to Knipling. Inside to Oxley. Foul will be called. Foul will be on number 12, Jacob Boozman. His third, fourth team foul. Patriots with the ball. Knipling passes it inbounds to Hofer, gets it over to Gatsky. Ball goes around, not sure what to do yet. Bixler gets pressured on, passes it over to Hofer. Bixler gets it to Hofer, inside, goes for 2 points, doesn't get it. And Decker will get fouled on by number 23, Trevor Hofer, his fourth, fifth team foul. Trevor Hofer will come out letting Eli Hofer in. Ball gets sent to Scott and foul will be called on number 4, Boston Knipling, his fourth, sixth team foul. Ball still Canastota's. Knipling will come out letting Cooper Gordon in. Shea with the ball, pass it to Boozman. Boozman in for 2 points, misses. Gordon will rebound, giving it to Bixler to take down court. Score still 35-38, Canastota. Eli Hofer with the ball, passes it to Gatsky, back to Hofer, up top to Bixler. Foul will be called. Foul will be on number 20, Drew Subert, his first, fifth team foul. And Super will come out letting number 52, Xavier Ward, in. Gatsky gets the ball with 30 seconds left. Passes it to Bixler. Ball goes out of bounds. Still Patriot ball. Gordon with the ball, hands it off to Bixler. Goes in for a layup, makes it, and is fouled on. Think foul will be on Xavier Ward, not sure. Yep, foul on Xavier Ward, his first, sixth team foul. Bixler up for one. Shoots and makes it, tying the score 38-38. Scott with the ball, looking for a one shot, 10 seconds left. Scott with the ball, passes it over to Decker. Foul will be called. Foul again on Xavier Ward, his second, seventh team foul. Gatsky gets the ball with 5 seconds left. Shoots for a last second shot, misses, and that will end the third quarter. The score tied at 38 points each. And back from the end of the third quarter, the score again 38-38. Tied. This will be the fourth quarter. Decker with the ball. Pass over to Shea. Shea trying to run inside. Number 30, Cooper Gordon will foul. This will be his second. Sixth team foul. Shea up to shoot. Shoots and makes his first one, giving the lead again to Canastota. Shoots and misses. Ball goes out of bounds, gives it to the Patriots. Bixler will take the ball down court. Bixler almost getting triple teamed. Passes off to Gatsky. Gatsky will lose the ball. Gets it and the ball will come to Shea. Shea going up. Ball foul will be on number three. Chase Bixler, his third. Seventh team foul. I don't know where they got eight. And timeout will be called. And back from timeout again. Shea up to shoot. Shoots, misses. The Canastota rebound. Buzzer was called for no reason. Decker with the ball, passes off to Shea up top. Shea will give it over to Scott. Shea gives it back to Scott, over to Nielsen on the edge. Comes back to Shea. Shea going inside, passes over to Scott again. Shea trying to go inside, can't do anything, passes over to Nielsen on the edge. Nielsen going inside, shoots, misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. Pass handed off to Bixler. Bixler with the ball, hands it off to Hofer. Hofer inside for 2 points, doesn't get it. Foul will be called. Not sure who. Foul will be on number three, Mason Decker. His second. Eighth team foul, Eli Hofer up to shoot. Shoots, misses his first one. Knipling will rebound. Give it to Bixler. And timeout will be called. Timeout by the Patriots, 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Patriots get the ball. Again, 6:16 left in the game. Score 38-39, Canastota. Knipling gets the ball on the side, gets it over to Bixler. Bixler passes across over and gets it to Gadsky. Comes back to him, though. Knipling gets it up top, passes over to Trevor Hofer. Hofer trying to go inside, can't do anything, passes over to Gadsky, gets it to Knipling, comes back to Gatsky up top. And Gatsky will try to pass, and Canastota will steal the ball. Shea will take it down court. Shea going inside, goes up for 2 points, puts it in. Gatsky with the ball. Gets it over to Trevor Hofer. Goes up for 2 points. Misses. Shea with the rebound. They'll get the ball. Go in for 2 points. Will miss. Bixler will rebound. Bixler tries going inside. Can't do anything. Passes back out to Trevor Hofer. Gets back to Bixler for a far out three. Shoots. Misses. Ball will be hit out of bounds and will be given to Canastota. Patriots only 3 points behind with a score of 38-41. 4:49 left in the game. Scott will come out, letting Carson Hofer back in. Shea with the ball, goes in for a layup, puts it in. Gadsky passes off to Trevor Hofer, over to back to Gadsky. Hands off to Bixler. Bixler goes in for two, misses, foul will be called. Foul number 42, Carson Hofer, his last foul, ninth team foul. Scott will come in for him. Oxley up to shoot. Oxley makes his first one. Shoots, misses a second one. Hofer with the rebound, goes up for 2 points. Patriots now down only 2 points, 41-43. Shea will take the ball down court. Shea passes off to Subert. Pack comes back to him. Shea passes it off to Subert inside. Puts in 2 points. Bixler gets the ball, passes over to Gadsky. Gets back to Bixler when he can't do anything. Bixler tries going in for 2 points. Misses. Oxley with the rebound. Foul is called. Fouls on number three, Mason Decker, his third, 10th team foul. Oxley have to shoot for two. Oxley makes his first one. And makes his second one. Shea with the ball. Foul will be called against the Patriots on number four, Boston Knipling, his fifth foul. Eli Hofer will come in for him. That'll be ninth team foul. Shea will be up to shoot. Shea shoots and misses first one. Gadsky with the rebound. Gadsky will give it to Bixler. Goes in. And block will be called against number three again, Mason Decker, his fourth foul. Bixler up to shoot now. Bixler shoots and makes his first one. If he makes this, they'll have the chance to tie. probably up to defense. Shoots, makes the second one, tying the score 45 each. Scott with the ball. Passes to Decker. Patriots putting pressure, gets it over to Shea. Shea gets it across the line and will go up top. Trying to go in, shoots for two. Goes in barely. Bixler will get the ball. Pass it off to Gatsky, over to Hofer. Gets it to Gatsky, over to Bixler again. Gets it to Hofer, over to Gatsky, shooting for three. Misses, Shea will rebound. But Hofer will steal the ball, pass it off to Gatsky, over to Trevor Hofer. Inside to Oxley. Oxley goes up for 2 points, takes it, tying the score again. Shea with the ball, trying to slow things down a little. 2:15 left in the game. Score again, 47 each. Gatsky trying to put some pressure on. Shea, going inside, can't do anything. Foul will be on number 5, Landon Gatsky. His third. Looks like 10th team foul. Shea up for 2 points. Shea will miss his first one. And will make his second one. And Canastota will call a full timeout. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Minute 57 left. The score again, 47-48. Patriots point behind. Eli Hofer out of bounds with the ball, hands it off to Gatsky. Gatsky will take the ball, pass it over to Bixler. Bixler over to Trevor Hofer now. Gets it over to Eli. Eli passes it, gets it to Bixler. Bixler trying to go in for 2 points. Shoots, misses. Boozman with the rebound. Stay with the ball. Sure. Goes in. Can't do anything. Runs back out. And Oxley will get the ball. Passes over to Bixler. Gives it to Eli Hofer, up for 2 points. Makes it, taking the lead for the, seems like the first time in the game with only a minute left. Shea with the ball. Foul will be called on number 5, Gatsky. His fourth. Shea up to shoot for two. Makes his first one, tying the score. Just seems this point system has just been cat and mouse trying to catch up with each other. Shea shoots, makes a second one, taking again the lead for Canastota. Gatsky with the ball. Passes it over to Bixler. Bixler gives it to Eli Hofer, over to Gatsky. Gatsky gives it over to Trevor. Trevor going it. Passes to Eli, over to Gatsky. Gatsky goes in for 2 points. Shoots, misses. Oxley with the rebound. And foul will be called. Foul on Tyler Oxley, his fourth. And a technical is called. And another technical. Technical on the coach now. Cannon stood up to shoot. Not sure how this is going to play out now. Decker will be up to shoot first for the technical. Decker makes his first one. And misses his second one. Shea'll miss his first one. Make his second one. And makes his third one. Last shot. Right now they're ahead 4 points. And makes that 5 points with the score now 49-54. And Canastota will call a timeout. And back from timeout. After the technical, Canastota will take the ball. Again, the head 5 points, 49-54. With 33 seconds left. And foul is called. Foul on Tyler Oxley, 22, his fifth foul. He's out for the game now. Bringing in Cooper Gordon. Also, number 5, Gatsky came out, letting number 10, Zach Binger in. Subert makes his first one. Makes the second one as well. Nielsen coming in for Boozman. And Trevor Hofer will pass it off, get it over to Bixler. With 25 seconds, Bixler will shoot for three, miss. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to Canastota. And knowing them, that'll probably be the end. They'll probably hold the ball as long as possible. Shea with the ball just running the clock out. 10 seconds. Inside to Decker. Decker won't shoot. He'll just hold on. Pass it over to Shea. And end the game. Patriots 49, Canastota 56. Ending the game.